how to make an arm brace for a bow and arrow shooting out of squirrel skin or birch bark. Just do this along every hole to make them bigger. wants to stop the bowstring hitting your arm.